good, man. It's pretty sweet in Cleveland right now for the Funk Volume 2015 tour. Going inside, check in, man. You know what? An academic Prince right here. We got the stages setting up right now, sound check for the Funk Volume show. It's a tour right here, 2015. It ain't getting no better than this. If y'all missed it and you see this video later, shoot yourself for it. We about to turn up.
Bomb is drove, nigga, it's phenomenal, nigga, now we blow. Fucking with college hoes, niggas playing domino. Somebody about to lose they hoe. Rasta flow, my brody bro logic, no. We Bobby socks or hoes, we popping, no. These niggas can knock the flow, but I'm too in my zone.
Wait a minute, though.
Niggas rather lay up in a hoe. I was laying low, trying to get my head right. Ready for a change, ran into a dead end. Turn around and told myself that I was finna rap right. Left life on the next flight. Sky the limit and you dead right. Right, dizzy right, be there at night. Substance to the game, made a name, now I got a message for the lane.
When I say where we at, y'all say please.
To this hustling, my team blowing loud shit. Your crew simply tossing. Sick of all the fussing. End of this discussion. Every motherfucker I know roll blunts up by the dozen. Slang them to your cousins, so you ain't know they puffing. Shit you slang is nothing. My fluffy like some stuffing. Betty Crocker swagger, watch me cook some in the muffin. See Mary Jane, my main bitch, that's where every day I'm puffin'.
I said I'm fresher than the two-pack. Bitch, thought you knew that. If it was some bomba, bet I grew that. I thought you knew that. Thought you knew that. I thought you knew that, little bitch. Thought you knew that. Fresher than the two-pack. Fresher than the two-pack. If it was some bomba, bet I blew that. I thought you knew that. I thought you knew that. Yo. Hit the north side up and tell them move that.
Keep that positive energy going, man. If y'all ready to see Funk Volume, make some noise on the time. Let's talk. We're not saying Funk.
Any lighters, any cell phone lights, whatever you got, put it up high in the sky.
Yo, check it out. Hopsin, what up, man? Hopsin had one request, you know what I mean, before it came out. He said, yo, man, just make sure everybody move and they warmed up ready for the cycle, check it out.
To be the goofy man you hounded, the special ed kid at lunchtime the bitches wouldn't stand around with. I would jack off so much back at my parents' house, and now my dick has a permanent imprint of my hand around it. Life was lame, I had to pay money to fuck a whore. I couldn't pull a damn anorexic bitch in a tug of war. But then I made enough money for me to fund a tour. Now the ladies show me the goodies under they wonder bra.
I want you guys to circle around this whole motherfucking thing, alright? First, I'm gonna take you guys back to when I was skateboarding through the streets of Los Angeles.
Funk volume. Come on. Keep sleeping on me. Hollywood ass rappers. Bitch ass females. That's enough to make a nigga flip.
Yeah, I erupt like a bomb, so give up the baton. I slap you after busting the fucking nut in my palm. Why you mugging me like something was wrong? Just take a puff of the bong and let me leave your mind corrupt from the song. See, you can't stop me cause I'm a brainwashed teens and create false dreams cause it pays off clean. I'm just an idiotic, ironic, symbolic, illuminatic product that's gonna be killed if I talk about it. This industry business is all screwed up. I have no favorite rapper because all you suck. I sever the weakest niggas who not on my pedigree, cause on a tombstone it's as hard as their name will ever be. I'm judged by my wild image a lot, and everybody seems to think I have a sinister plot. I do be offended by every sentence I jot. I got some militant thoughts, and you ain't killing them all, so listen.
I sag my pants and kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes,
bitch.
Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you.
So
tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I snuck in Drake's house when he was alone inside.
Uh-oh.
You could say I have a bogus mind.
Yep.
I dimmed the lights down and closed the blinds.
Yep.
Around his neck is where my rope was tied.
Yep.
I yanked on it till it broke his spine. Yeah.